Mark and Delicato from Ugly Betty.
Yeah, bye.
And here we are on the photo shooting set of Ugly Betty.
What this is, I don't know anything really, apart from the bit of paper that they gave us.
We were shooting in the middle. I guess it's, I don't know exactly what it is.
I'm not sure.
It's sort of like New York on a rainy, rainy day.
Am I allowed to give it away?
It's nasty, everyone's unhappy and miserable, and then Betty puts on her magic red glasses, and suddenly everybody is happy.
Walks into the room, says she's
and it's all pretty colors, and there's trees growing.
You are beautiful.
The whole theme is just that.
Red shoes, red glasses, please.
That we see the world through Betty's eyes.
Hey, Betty, you are beautiful.
People who don't like each other suddenly like each other. Everything's beautiful and colorful. The rain goes away, and we're all playing and loving each other. And then she takes the glasses off, and it's rainy and nasty again.
It's all very exciting getting together for the first time.
It's a shot for this promo that we're doing with everybody in the cast.
What Betty does to people. She makes their day happy. She brings a lot of energy and fun to their day. She has a positive outlook on life. She takes on challenges. She's not daunted. She's just a great kid.
Shows that the world looks better through Betty's glasses.
We have a campaign for the fall for the launch of Ugly Betty. We base this video on a print campaign. The tagline is Brighter, Bolder, Bettier. See the world through Betty's eyes.
It's really about when you look through Betty's glasses, which we do every week, she makes me feel good.
Hey, Betty, you are beautiful.
I'm just waiting to go on.
So the idea of this spot is it starts off with a point of view camera. It's all black and white, it's the Fifth Avenue. The whole cast is on the street, but everyone's kind of washed out of color. A pair of red glasses, Betty's glasses, come over the frame of the camera, and then the entire world explodes in the color. Where there's going to be fashion elements, there's going to be shoes growing on trees. It's going to be that sort of magical realism. So I know it's hard to kind of see that when you're up there just sort of walking on a treadmill, which is tough, and I appreciate everyone who does it. I'm impressed with anybody who can walk and look ahead on that thing. And the tree was hard too, so thank you for that.
I have no idea what was going on that tree branch. Somebody needs to fill me in, quick.
Colors are going to be beautiful and lush. Things are going to look amazing.
Eric and I, in character as Alexis and Daniel, were making paper airplanes, and one of them was heading straight for Betty, and then we saw Wilhelmina sneaking up on Betty, and we had to warn her. We sat on that tree branch for about 20 minutes, just long enough for one of my legs to go numb, a little tingly.
Everything is as it should be in the world, happy and positive and interacting.
I think this is going to turn out amazing, and we're all really excited. We love the show. It's the first chance we've all gotten to work together on something big. We're really going to blow the doors off this.
Putting together a really nice promo that I'm sure everyone will enjoy.
Check out the new season on Ugly Betty. You won't be disappointed.
Be sure to check out season 2 of Ugly Betty on ABC.
You'll be surprised.